17-year-old amateur boxer Cole Farwell trains for what he hopes will be a provincial title at the upcoming Alberta Provincial Championships hosted at Westerner Park. As the 61-kilogram novice champion, Cole's love for boxing translates in the ring.
I've played a lot of sports in the past. Like, I've done hockey, soccer, BMX. I did bowling for a year. Just all those sports and that snowboarding, all that. But I couldn't really stick to any until I got to boxing. It's just so unique, and I don't know, the community, getting better, sparring, it's just, it's fun and it's a great time.
Training is an important part of Farwell's journey to the championships. Coach Carlos Vasquez says what has made Farwell successful is his drive and determination to be the best.
He's got the dedication for it, and that's number one, right? He's focused on the training aspect and the physical aspect, and also on the technical aspect of it as well. You'll learn a lot more from a loss than you do from a win. You know where you went wrong, what you got to do better next time, and he's a quick learner. He picks up on that, and he keeps progressing from there.
Farwell's most recent loss was tough to swallow.
Right now, I'm 10 wins, 2 losses, and I was doing pretty good. I'd almost beaten a Canadian record for amateur boxing, but then I lost my most recent fight, and it went down.
But from that loss, a lot was learned.
I've been changing my style a little bit just to tweak some things. I'd really want to reinvent myself as a fighter, because this year I have a chance to go to a lot bigger tournaments.
Farwell's boxing future is bright. The goal, make it through the provincials and advance to the Western Canadian Championships, which is also being hosted here in Red Deer.
It takes a lot of respect and dedication to keep going at this sport. Losses have been pretty hard, but once you get back in there, it's like extra motivation to keep going.
For Go Central, I'm Jonna Semple.